Here's Buse Suter coming down the wing for Detroit. The Swiss player walks the line, drops it off Joe Valeno. His shot is blocked by Cody Glass. That shook him up. The rebound fired wide of the net. They try to step it into the far side. Soros is there.
Tried to go short side shelf, and he brought it across.
Look at that. Buse Suter just gets there.
Grabbed there by Glass. He'll work with Matt Duchene. Give and go play. Hitting the seam is Glass. The shot stopped by Husso. First shot of the game is a good one by Glass.
Quick little pass to the right in.
Favreau lifted up the stick of his opponent, Philip Sedina. It's picked back up and sent over to the wing. A shot handled there by Jussi Saros. A shot by Gustav Lindstrom. Here's Mark Jankowski. He'll center this fourth line. Michael McCarron is the healthy scratch tonight. Jankowski tipped in the high slot by Afanasyev.
Hey, expect this from this line. Two guys at the net. We got a lot of big bodies, and you're going to see sevens all over the net with that line.
Just Tomasino, too, actually. He was doing the same thing.
Moritz Seider, outstanding second-year player, off to Lucas Raymond. Tip shot. Saros turned around to look for it. It was on the other side. Barry looking high slot, instead back to Josi, time ticking down. Barry looks one way, passes the other. Josi, centering, tip, follow up and a glove save! Two chances, Duchene took a second hack at it, and Husso with the glove.
Flash of leather there, look at, he's going back to the other side and just floats in there and is going over there.
They're all trying to figure it out, and they're getting numbers while they're doing it.
Deflected pass, picked off by David Perron. He advances and shoots! Off the blocker, comes out to Cole Smith. Pass up ice, Perron through the middle. Picked up by Andrew Kopp, sends it over, one-timer! Saved by Saros, rebound sent off the side of the crease. Second one on Nashville.
Look at Juice, just closes that arm and just sneaks out the backside.
They got a little miscommunication going, and Detroit keeps it in. Here's Perron, who works that side very well on power plays. Mo Seider. Over to Raymond, he advances and shoots. Save made by Saros, he saw it all the way.
It's just tough to get momentum. They have forecheck, they've done a good job and just seems to be breaking every time.
Trent came up with a steal, Barry shoots. Save made and the rebound just got passed. That's the heroics during the road trip. This one fed up the slot, Josi waits for it. Hammers one! Save made by Husso. Suter again against Favreau. Fed back to the point. A shot, save made and Charles will hold. Luck loose in the corner, picked up by the wings. One-timer, saved by Saros. Rebound followed up by Raymond. A second save. Beginning play in the second period. Red Wings with a big flurry to end period one, and thus they have outshot the Predators 10-5. Three or four of those shots came in the final minute of play. Here comes a drive by Josi to get things started. And Evangelista, three youngsters on the ice on the number one power play with Duchene and Josi the veteran. Josi cuts off a pass, shoots it, save made by Husso. Al Gilchrist Mason talking about it. The Predators right now, here's a feed to the slot, Ernie, to the high slot, the shot! Oh, and a big crowd of bodies crashing it at the same time. Raymond, back to the net, tipped in front, Saros finds it, Jason tipped it, not a lot of mustard on it, and it's smothered.
Retrieval battles, but Saros just finding that puck right here, and this was after a couple of really nice saves.
Well, Josi trying
leads the league and momentum changed.
Glass to the side of the net. Puck loose, Novak couldn't settle it. Husso recovers, a blast by Josi. Save made and the rebound clear.
I think he thought he could just slam it in on the ice, but Husso got there.
Now give and go. Josi back for Glass. Save by Husso. Rebound, Duchene shot. Another stop by Husso.
Hook and a hold and
Agat is sticking her his armpit.
I thought the refs let that go, which I'm fine with. That's a good battle.
In the corner now, Tomasino on a loose puck. Right in front, score! Kiefer Sherwood! Oh, what a beautiful interior saucer pass by Tomasino, and Sherwood put it home.
Ken Fisher on the ice. They love seeing the hard work, the dig in the corner. Sissons battling for that puck. Everyone's in. Tomasino pulls it out. I love this little backhand sauce. Right to the top of the crease, and Sherwood finishes it. What a play.
What a play. Tomasino, how good is he playing right now? The Dishmaster, just a nice little flick of the wrist, backhand, and Kiefer Sherwood. battling on the boards and goes straight to the net.
The wraparound stopped by Saros, cleared softly by Osplin, and he did a good job. No icing. Now Larkin trying to turn it around quickly to Raymond. Line change coming. Raymond back high. Larkin shot! Stopped by Saros! Lindstrom on the give and go. Works it to the wing. Tic-tac-toe. Great save! Saros took one away with the blocker. Another shot stop. Rebound into the slot.
Let's look at our Nissan defensive stops.
Yeah, and Juice, you talk about, look at him low right there. He's just that quick push. He stops, gets square, and a big blocker save. And then right then again, he's just always so positional. Always fighting to see that puck. He's just a step ahead.
Hey, you got to celebrate whenever you can. Life is
absolutely
short. You know, it'll become St. Patty's Day.
Luke Evangelista will play it to the corner. Here's Sherwood going to work along the boards. He has the one goal in this game. Foot, side of the net, score! What a play! It's Tommy Novak again! Nashville doubles the lead. Tommy Novak continues to be the story. It's Nashville.
Cal Foote again. This group just gets in. Nice little turn back here from Evangelista. Puts it into the corner. Sherwood goes back to Foote, right to the net. And the Novakian one deflects this puck. Top cheese. Preds lead 2-0. What a play, Skillsy.
That is unreal. A smart play to start it off from Evangelista, but hey, that back
has been involved in both goals.
Just racking him up.
Sissons lost the handle of the shot. And Saros again one step ahead of the intended target. Chance to counter for Cole Smith. He'll wire it across. Directed towards the net. And Husso with a good save. Out to the slot. Around for Perron. That's his hot spot. He loves it right there. Missed the net on that one. 2:20 to go in regulation. Right in front. Jason scores. He got the bounce, so the penalty call looms large. The sell job by Larkin, and the Wings cash in to make it 2-1. Still 2:16 left.
This puck, I think Juice saves the first one, and then it goes up and over his pad. I don't know if it goes out and gets rebounded. But right here, let's see. He gets that first one, it kind of goes over this pad and then sneaks right through his arm there. Chason right in front of the net. Watch it just go over the pad here and just squeeze right through. Just drop out of his arm.
Well, the hard part is Foote is trying to get out on that Perron one-timer.
He is in the, you can be in there though, but I don't know what happens after if he brings, he might have brought his knee up. Watch his knee right here if he hits Juice's skate right there.
Because that skate goes in and hits Juice.
He kicks that
and
right
then
there.
That is, I call that a,
I don't know.
That's close.
I don't know.
Okay, here we go. Justin St. Pierre.
After review to call the ice dead, we have a good goal.
They're going to count
like
it.
That.
One more look here. Watch this.
Watch it hit Juice's stick right here.
But he's not even looking at the puck. He doesn't even see it. He doesn't even see the puck.
Big face off here. Larkin against Glass. Glass wins it back. Favreau trying to clear it. It gets by Sider. That's going to do it. 3 seconds to go. Trinan beats the icing. And Nashville has another